students, welcome to the class of Editorial Decode, and in this class I will be decoding Barack Obama's Indian Summer, written by Sankaran Krishna. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in General Studies Mains Examination Paper 2. Plus, this is very very important for Public Administration optional students, for Political Science optional students, and this is also very very important from your essay point of view. Now, what is this editorial about? In this editorial, the author is trying to exhibit about the problems that exists in the presidential form of government. This editorial also highlights about how we generally believe that the presidential form of system is more better than the parliamentary form of government, but actually it is not the case. The editorial is also about the heat, the criticism and the rebuke that the Barack Obama is facing about the policies that he is pursuing. The editorial also highlights of how the life of a president of United States of America is not that easy as it seems to be. Now, in order to properly understand this editorial, we need to understand about the vitals of the policies that are followed, that are being persuaded by Barack Obama, and what is the lacuna in those policies. Kya kya negatives hai us policies mein, aur kis tarah ka criticism Barack Obama ko jhelna pad raha hai. Now, first of all, we need to understand about the Obamacare. Now, what is Obamacare? Obamacare is actually an insurance plan. It's a health insurance plan. Now, this plan was introduced by Barack Obama in order to provide insurance to everybody in America. So, this is very important. Everybody in America. Before the introduction of this Barack Obamacare, about 35 million people, they were out of the insurance coverage. They were not following under any scope of insurance coverage. So in order to provide a fillip, in order to provide a benefit to the poor people, the government, the Barack Obama, he has come out with this Obamacare. Now what does this Obamacare system of insurance says? It says that everybody, be that a non-employer or be that an employer, और बी दैट अ सीनियर सिटीजन और बी दैट अ पुअर, देश में कोई भी हो, एनीबॉडी हु इज अ सिटीजन ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका शुड बी गोइंग फॉर द हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस. एंड इन द ओबामा केयर प्लान ही हैज स्टिपुलेटेड अबाउट द कंडीशन ऑफ हाउ द प्लान हेल्थ केयर प्लान हैज टू बी बॉट. नाउ इन केस यू आर एन इंडिविजुअल एंड यू डोंट हैव the requisite money to buy a plan, the government will be supporting you. Now, why this plan of Barack Obama, of Obamacare, was criticized or still is being criticized? He is being criticized because he has privatized the entire insurance thing. There are private insurance companies who will be selling this insurance plan to the people who are ill, to the people who are poor, to the people who are employed in some company, or to the senior citizens. The private companies, they will not be refusing the insurance to anybody, and the people, they have to pay for the insurance, and the people who cannot pay, for them there will be a subsidy that the government will be providing to these private companies. Now the business of these private companies, it has actually increased. Now because it has increased, and at the face it seems that he is trying to justify his this socialistic policy, but at the end it seems that, it looks that, at the face it exhibits that the policy is supporting the capitalist structure. It is supporting the capitalist insurance companies, because when you are making it compulsory for everybody to go for the insurance, at the end these insurance companies, they will be benefiting from the premium that they will be getting from the people who want to get the health insurance. So this is about the criticism that the Barack Obama faced about this Obamacare, but this has been upheld by the Supreme Court of United States of America. And this is something that is a positive thing for the Barack Obama. But this policy is more or less like the Aadhaar scheme in India. So why it is like that? Because the way we have failed to implement the Aadhaar properly, this Obamacare system, this Obamacare healthcare system is also faltering. अच्छी तरह से implement नहीं हो पा रहा United States of America में. Now the second policy is a Trans-Pacific Partnership. Now the worker class, the labor class, and the Republican parties, they are criticizing Barack Obama that signing up this secretive, very important, secretive, because the terms and the conditions have not been made public. जो ट्रेड एग्रीमेंट यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका साइन करने जा रहा है ट्रांस पैसिफिक पार्टनरशिप दैट विल बी इन्वॉल्विंग अराउंड 12 कंट्रीज तो उसमें जो रिपब्लिकन है वो क्रिटिसाइज कर रहे हैं कि दैट दिस विल रिजल्ट इन अ लॉस ऑफ द ह्यूज नंबर ऑफ जॉब्स फॉर द अमेरिकन्स एंड इट विल क्रिएट डेब्लिटेटिंग कंडीशंस फॉर द वर्कर क्लास. So this is the second criticism that the main that Barack Obama is facing. Then the third is with respect to the gay rights, that he has not persuaded the campaign, he has not persuaded the movement for the rights of the gays properly. Now basically what this editorial wants to highlight, this editorial wants to highlight that the life of our president in a presidential system is not that easy. He has to make the things chart through the corridors of the legislature and through the corridors of the judiciary. Now, like we have been talking about, that the Indian system of a parliamentary form of government should be replaced with this presidential form of a system. This at the face might seem very, very rosy, but it is actually not rosy, it is very gloomy when we go into the vitals of how Barack Obama has been sustaining himself from past 7 years, and only 1 year is left, then we will have another election in the United States of America. So ekdam se keh dena ki ye system ko replace karke ye keh do, it's not that easy. We really need to do the comparative analysis of the system. We really need to do about the ins and the outs, the advantages and the disadvantages, because that will give us a better idea of whether a particular system is suitable to the sui generis conditions of India or not. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIAS Mentors. And you can contact me at 845-940-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And to avail the information on the classes that we are offering, you can visit our website eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com. And you can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainiki. You can find this application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case you like this video, do click on the like button and do share and comment on this video. Now these videos, they will really help you in cracking civil services examination. Now these videos on the entire editorial decodes, they have helped about 80 plus students to make themselves fall in the merit list for 2014 mains examination. So do take these videos very seriously. So bye bye, take care, have a nice night.